Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy in my tummy. Yummy, yummy.
Can you believe it? Day one, just by commenting, liking, and subscribing on one of these videos.
Oh, dude. Wow. Coming out of retirement.
Yes.
This dude.
It's just me.
Whoa, this guy is wild, bro.
Oh my god, it is.
It's just me, guys.
It's just because Nova's not here.
Wildcat, I'm gonna be real, dude. You're gonna have to tell somebody you're evil or some shit because you're gonna get bit by a vampire.
That is so freaking funny.
Oh my god, it's him. Oh my god.
Yo, poor Wildcat. He definitely is going to get bit. You know it, dude. You know he's gonna get fucking bit. Hey guys, it's me, Wildcat. I'm back to playing Among Us. It's me, Wildcat. I'm back, baby.
What up, Wildcat? Good to see you.
Special guest really coming.
I really miss you, Wildcat.
Hey, what's going on, bro?
Kill ya. I'm gonna kill ya.
Don't do it.
C4, I can't.
Hey.
It's chill.
Oh, hey, what's up,
bro? It's chill.
Like you. You sound a lot like that Wildcat.
Uh-huh. What are you talking about, bro? Is he still in here? No, he's not. Hey, buddy.
Oh, wait.
Hey, did you?
You're cool, roll.
Did you see the Wildcat guy?
That Wildcat guy was so handsome.
That guy was crazy, dude. What the fuck? All right, I'll be right back. Hey guys, it's me, Wildcat. We're going on here. I'm gonna go now. Dude. Bonsai. I saw Wildcat again, dude.
You saw Wildcat?
I did, bro. It was crazy.
Oh my god.
Oh, is he?
Oh wait.
I saw Wonton's big ass.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yikes.
Holy shit.
Dude, I've seen so much Wildcat this round, guys.
Yeah, I know.
Whoa.
Wait, what?
I'm with him and Spessy, so
yeah,
those
seen
guys
much
are not good.
Bonsai Bros. We've got an imposter among us.
The that's crazy.
The eagle tree was bad.
He said the name of the game?
That's not what I said.
Wonton was vampire.
Ooh.
Oh.
Wow. Oh, no.
Wow. You know what Wonton also was? Handsome and brave and smart.
Beautiful soul.
He
got a big old dumpy.
He also was an old
imagine that at a funeral. Was. You just straight up at a funeral and you're like, he was a great guy. He also had a fat ass.
Honestly, I would like that at my funeral.
Yeah, if I had that big of a butt, dude, I would tell them at an open casket funeral, but face me upside down, dude. I want to be able to lay on my stomach. I'll show that off one more time.
Have your ass exposed to the world.
It's that spectacular.
Yeah, you just walk by the casket, give a little slap, you know, over time, and just
yeah,
keep
going. Yeah, that's sick, dude. You can put some butt hair on the way out for a keepsake, you know?
Dude! That's awesome.
Turn it into a necklace? Dude, that shit would go hard.
That would be awesome. Hell yeah, dude.
You can make a beanie baby.
Dude, you need the pearl necklace, and you got a pee one instead.
Beanie baby?
I would do a closed casket.
A pearl necklace, guys. Anytime you want, I can provide.
I would do a closed casket, and then make people think my body's in there, but then my body would come up from the ceiling on strings. And I would be puppeteered. Yeah.
I kind of love that.
I like want, the SpongeBob, you know, Goofy Goober song episode.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I want
my funeral to be like, you know, like in New Orleans where they have the parties and stuff.
Yep.
Mardi Gras?
I want that, but instead of the casket where they're like having a parade and stuff,
yep.
I want them to have my body stuffed like a stuffed animal. And dude, they get to like decorate and put like Mardi Gras beans on it and stuff.
I hit the report button. It's, you know, it's a button that you press to report stuff.
Dude, let's go.
You can report bodies from a little distance. I don't know. It's in weapons.
Listen, you guys can
weapons.
Believe it or not.
But okay.
Send it was also.
Dude, is Ripley here?
Wow.
He was not. You're a liar.
Oh, okay. No. Were they both vampires?
That's what you get can't for lying, Hemi.
They were both vampires. Yeah.
I don't know if anybody could hear me at the beginning of the game, but I said, Wildcat, you're going to have a hard one. Somebody's going to turn you into a vampire immediately. I knew it, dude.
Oh, man. Yeah, who would shoot that, though? We got to think who would shoot that there in there. I don't know. Who knew he was a vampire?
That's unfortunate.
I don't know. The guy reported
your body. Said it.
I have some information, guys, in the chat if you guys are interested.
I don't have the power to shoot, though.
Info. Oh, nice. Yeah.
Super Grenadier, vampire.
Wait, but who was in the trap, though? Who was in the trap?
Everybody. Like, everybody walked through it at some point.
I didn't. I wasn't there. I wasn't invited.
Whoa, dude. I guess we don't have a morphling.
Anyway, I'm going to vote myself.
Yeah, vote yourself, pasta.
I totally walked up to Wildcat as Wildcat. And I don't think he noticed, bro. I'm a gun for hire. Okay? I haven't killed anybody yet, but
pasta.
My money's getting a little loose. And I need some influence. I need some stabilization in my life. All right, I'm feeling crazy and fucking crazy cool. Hey guys, what's going on? Uh-oh. Oh, that was fixed. All right. Oh, wait, pasta. 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 Oh my god. Pasta. Pasta, where's pasta? Pionk. Okay. All right. What do we have, pasta, dude? Pionk's there. Pionk's probably bad. Well, humdiggery dee, it's me, Pastaroni. How you doing? Gotta go. Hey, Pionk. Oh, shit, dude. Yeah. Pasta just walked by.
You just missed it. Yeah, Pasta just walked by. That,
yeah.
She didn't say much to me.
Dude, that's crazy. Yo, like, she's great. She's great.
Yo, I think Z might have killed her.
Oh, wait, is she actually dead?
I think so.
Oh, she fucking is.
Wild, she's actually dead.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. There's two people in specimen, too. All right, dude. I'm gonna be pasta, and then I haven't killed anybody yet. Should I kill one?
Yeah, do it.
Oh. Okay. Oh, it's me, pasta.
God damn it, buddy. I'm in a pasta.
That was the greatest Undertaker game of all time. Oh, man.
Wait, where did you kill pasta?
I killed her above the mine. Do it again. Drop ship, and I dragged her all the way down there.
No way!
It was take your pasta to work day, guys. I showed her my lab.
You know,
I showed her my decontamination.
I'm a little offended. They always said my ass is like a shelf. You don't put my ass on a shelf. Okay?
Oh, disrespect.
Platy, Elon said if you get him voted out in the game, he will give you that free Tesla you were asking for.
Oh, cool. Awesome. Thank you. Okay. All right. That's very cool.
Me too, man. Me too.
Got it. I like that.
Okay, dude. Yes. Did he say got or G or whatever? Gayat or whatever? Dog, that shit is so... I can't believe people say that word, bro. This world fucking sucks, dog. Hey.
Oh, jeez.
I'll fix it. Ha. 3-1-7-1-2. I got it.
This is where I die.
This is pasta?
This is Max.
Fixing it?
Hi.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
Okay.
Sorry.
No, you're good. Sorry.
I'm the slut.
Wildcat, welcome back, bro. Good to have you here, brother.
Welcome back, Wildcat. Big fan, dude. Love you, Twilight. Not Platy and not Pasta.
Dude, let's go.
Wonton.
We cleared a lot of people here. All right.
End it.
I'm walking up to admin table right now. I'm right. Who's coming up from the water?
I want to vote for Send It, and not because of like the racist. Wait. Just because of his stupid face right here.
Oh, wow. Wait.
So angry.
Wait. Why are you going to admin table? Hurts. Comms are off.
I'm walking up, like towards admin table.
Why though?
Okay, we can figure this out.
That's where the body is.
Who's in admin right now? Who's Evan right now? There's a lot of you guys.
I went to Wonton. He's not the one who killed.
Right, he's on the green shield on. Tara sees him.
Correction, I had a green shield on before you reported the body.
Damn, dude. Dude, the pain in his voice right now.
It's either D4 or it's Z then, because everybody else is clear.
And we're saying it's a warlock situation.
I got cleared by Himmy at the beginning.
Are we saying it's a warlock situation?
Yes.
Wait, why would it be a warlock? I mean, two kills.
These were two separate kills.
We literally saw them killed twice.
Like Baba?
Alright, if we got any brave sheriffs, guys.
Wait, do we do werewolf anymore? 50-50 in this lobby?
Oh, it might have been werewolf, dude. Actually. It could have
been. It hasn't been on for a little bit, I don't think.
Oh, see, that's because that your stupid face.
Pasta, what the fuck, dude? I got the bottom one. I got the bottom one. I got the bottom one. I'm a bottom. I'm a bottom. Josh, edit me being a bottom.
Emotional damage!
Yeah, your stupid fucking face.
So
the wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and. Wait, did that guy just fucking disappear?
He did just disappear. That was weird.
Right? Huh.
Oh, 1 second.
The wheels on the bus go round and round. Oh.
Bully me, Cora! Bully me, I'll bark at it.
What the fuck?
Sorry.
He's just a little public with his fetish. It's fine.
Yeah. Hey, guys, don't bully me, okay? I'll fall in love with you immediately, all right? That's just everybody
so
in the lobby.
Here's an awkward thing. I think either Send It or Bonsai is bad.
I'm not bad, so it's probably Send It 100%.
I am also not bad. And I can prove it's just, it because Pasta just tried to kill me.
Ikara, D4, Z, and Platy were up top by Advent.
Hi. Okay.
And, Just for I have information that okay, you know, fuck it, I'm the trapper. Everyone there's good except for you two.
Oh,
Pasta throws down a vent on the floor. He goes, I'm gonna put you in this.
Oh no, no, no. I mean,
pops.
I haven't caught you guys in the trap, but everyone else up there is good. So.
Oh, okay. Well, oh, very crewmate. Wow. Very biteable still, guys. I moisturize every single day. I say we all skip here and we put Z, D4, and send it in a room and see who walks out.
I don't think that's
kind
of possible.
Down.
I'll so-called skip. I will
meet in storage, battle royale.
I love so-called skipping.
You're not gonna catch
me. Yeah.
Hey, Bonsai, and send it. Yo, the other people are considered crew right now, so my neck is feeling quite raw.
Battle royale.
Battle Royale. Where are we dropping, mate? Where are we dropping then?
Alright, meet me in storage for the Battle Royale. Let's go.
Alright, I just picked up a gold scar. You guys are fucking done. Hold on, I'm drinking my chug jug over here. Sorry, I was getting my chug jug on. I don't want to be in there with killers. Oh my god, you three. What the fucking grouping? Oh my god. I'll just stay over here, I guess, because... What the... What the hell?
Not because Send It is dead, but because Platy is a coward.
Yo, dude, I can't... you're going to see what role I am and you're going to be like, alright, that's understandable,
bro. Formally accused Platy of being a coward.
That's fine. I am a coward.
It's kind of left with Bonsai at this point.
You dirty liar. You executioner piece of garbage.
I mean, know I'm not lying because I set everyone's rules.
You lint-licking, diarrhea-drinking...
Hey, whoa. We don't use them kind of words over here. Them fighting words, all right? You die here,
you know,
sucker.
I have the coolest role in the game, drink, okay? I am the swooping juggernaut glitch arcanist, okay? Otherwise known in other circles, guys, as the mystic.
No shit.
Oh, Bonsai's dead.
The mystic.
Were you?
What?
Yeah, the mystic.
Dude, that's cool, though. Miss this dick, bro.
Oh my god.
What?
That was a good one.
Thank you, dude. I think this is the first time anybody's ever said that, dude.
Oh my god, it was a
good one. Gotta blast!
We gotta go, Platy!
Okay, let's go! Come on, Kara! Let's get this!
I'm going.
Okay, I'm gonna get the left one!
Okay.
You know what? I'll get right.
Stop it. Go away. Stop following me.
All right. What's going on here?
What's going on?
So,
I want the world to know.
Is this D4?
I am. Wait. No. I told you I wasn't up there. He's not the.
It's below little. It's going towards the.
I'm guessing we don't have a guesser yet because they didn't guess me as trapper yet. So.
Hold on, Wonton. What'd you say, D4?
It's going towards wherever the fuck is going off. It's then almost that long. Yeah.
It's in the hallway?
Mm-hmm. Almost in the hallway.
Okay, well, I mean. Oh, yo, you're fucking kidding me, dude.
Place is quick, you know?
Oh, did you shoot yourself? Okay. Oh, you became fucking traitor, dude? Damn, dude.
Honestly, Sandy, I didn't know you were bad.
Yeah. I didn't know what they were, so.
See, I was gonna finally do something with my fucking role, and I was gonna pick yours up. I was imitator, dog. So everybody who died up to like that meeting right there, I couldn't take their role.
That's kind of like how it is in this lobby. There's so many killers.
I know. Imitator's a little poopy, bro.
It is.
The little poopy.
Wish that role got expanded to a little bit more roles.
Oh, dude, how was you had a good Barbenheimer day?
I did. I liked both movies, but simply on the fact that I would see Oppenheimer only once, I would watch Barbie again. I have to say Barbie wins.
Hopefully, we'll see.
Cool. I was like looking at some TikToks with Christopher Nolan and stuff, and apparently, like one of his favorite comedies is The Ballad of Ricky Bobby. I think I'm gonna
be green, right? Oh yeah.
And it's so funny because they're like, "What do you love?" The guy's like, "What do you love about the movie?" And he's like, "If you're not first, if you ain't first, you're last." And then just everybody starts dying laughing.
Oh dear.
I don't know how my role works.
You watch the movies too, right, Platy? Or are you waiting?
I haven't seen it yet. No, but okay, I'm gonna.
I think you'll like both of them.
Cool. Hell yeah, dude.
Which movie?
Big ups. Which movie?
It's a good 5-hour movie, Barbenheimer.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
After seeing both, I would definitely recommend watch Oppenheimer first, then Barbie.
Okay. Yeah. Just say. a little medicine.
Yeah, and your day on a little bit of a higher note.
Yeah.
SpongeBob, me Bob.
SpongeBob.
I don't understand what happened, but both Kara and Pasta are both dead right next to each other, up in dropship.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say it. We either have a swooper or Bonsai was a lover with someone because he was just mid sentence and fucking died right while talking to me and Wildcat in our sidebar.
Oh, sick. Okay, by the way, Wildcat, yo, this is something else you can do that's new.
Oh, yeah. Wildcat's the mayor. Yeah, it's a new thing. You can declare yourself the mayor, and then you get 3 votes every single round.
And your vision gets smaller.
But how does he not just get obliterated right now? You can't get shot. Once you declare yourself, you can't get shot.
Nice.
Damn.
Yeah, and
we all vote him out.
What sucks is that your vision gets so fucking tiny that you can barely.
Yeah, you get really tiny vision.
Wait, who does?
If you get the
The mayor. The mayor. Think of his vision as like jumping into a really cold pool, and then you know which penis looks like. Yeah,
that's crazy. It might be
corn taped to my abdomen.
That's right. Yeah.
It might be tiny to others, but it's big. It's big to some people.
If I die, Plotty's bad.
Do I know your role? Oh God, he's such a liar. He's such a liar.
I already skipped. No.
I don't know his role. He's a liar.
You killed him.
I don't know. I didn't. Dude, that seemed so planned.
Why did you fucking kill him?
The fact that he said it and then died immediately.
Oh man.
Guys, don't worry. I'm med shielding everybody.
I'm med shielding everyone. Everyone is secured. We are all secured. All of us. Okay, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm leaving now.
You're huge.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Oh, Hemi died.
Killed Hemi during our sidebar. I'm gonna point that out.
Yeah, I,
Senate did not like that Pyong followed everybody up there, so I dipped.
He killed himself.
No, he did.
That doesn't sound believable.
He did.
He killed himself?
Yes. I walked in and said, I gotta go. Walked out. And then he said, yeah, Goose!
It's a sidebar!
Oh, I didn't know y'all were having a sidebar.
Well, yeah, we were screaming it as we ran the whole length of the hallway, and then because you and everyone else followed, I turned around, Sendit came back with me, and then Platy showed up at the end.
Oh. Hi. Platy.
What?
And last I checked...
What do you mean, Platy? This... What?
Beings off the face of the planet, so.
You killed a person? What
is
fuck?
Your... Oh, yeah, no, I killed... Well, he killed him. He killed himself on me.
Oh, okay.
It's just Platy and Pyong. Can we get rid of one of them?
It's Platy.
I mean, I already voted for Pyong. I could kind of sus, you know
it's
what I mean?
It's Platy.
I mean, the votes are not in your favor of Pyong.
Platy goes Splatty.
The votes are not in your favor. I already voted.
So,
it's gonna go Splatty, dude.
Again. Wait, who said I was bad again? I forget.
Z did, and then he died everybody. In the meeting.
That's right.
I didn't actually vote for you. I lied.
Okay, no worries. Oh no! Oh no! No!
Did you shoot her? Did you shoot her?
I did shoot her, dude.
Dang.
Oh,
damn, bro. Dude, it's so crazy. I fucking scanned both B4 and Pyong. Both people actually killing people.
Damn.
I know. That worked out very well.
I'm sorry for saying your name like this.
Fuck you. You piece of shit. Wait, were you Vigilante?
Platy?
Well, are you Vigilante?
I hear you say that.
That was, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yes, you frightened him. Totally you frightened him.
I never heard you say Bonsai. You scared the shit out of me.
All right.
I'll go around. I'll just go around.
By the way, D4, I scanned you with the Doomsayer thing, and then I had the list, and then a bomber was one of them, and then three people died, and I was like, he did walk away from it, so I was like, all right.
Platy, what are you right now?
Engineer. I love you. Whoa!
There it is. It's good.
Okay. What color were you? What flavor were you?
It's just Trapper.
That was a...
God, please. Oh my fucking god.
God damn it. sorry, Kara.
What?
Oh my! That's a lot of dead people. I can maybe clear all of you guys.
What was that noise? What was that echo? Did anyone hear that?
Is that like a...
Like, where the fuck were you?
There was four people there. I figured that was too many people for a sidebar.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he just killed Pyong. He just killed Pyong in front of him.
Yeah, no, because I was also following a trail of dead bodies, and it was Pasta and Pyong inside of communications together. I was like,
wait, what?
No, I was the one doing my metal cover for Pyong. I go, oh, no, oh, no, oh, my god. And then,
all I heard was,
it's fucking Gorlog the Destroyer.
And then Pasta's back, guys. Everybody looks in my eye, goes, and then, that's exactly what happened.
D4, goes, Pasta, and Pyong, there's like four dead bodies around them, and they're all just standing around.
From comms. We
I just reported.
And I walked in, and I walk in with Pasta and Pyong going, like that the entire time. So I'm not even kidding. That's exactly how it's
wow, dude. This is an amazing lie.
I don't think anyone in reactors. Bad.
Z's the only one that could maybe have done something.
Bonsai is bad.
No, Pasta's definitely bad.
I honestly thought this was bad.
I think I'm bad.
Rest in piss.
Okay.
Boys Night. He was saying Boys Night, guys. He was saying Boys Night.
No, he wasn't.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
Oh, my God. Get shitted and farted on,
kid. Get shitted. Get fucking shitted.
It was only killers, Bonsai. It was only killers. You didn't have a chance.
I know.
They were lovers.
Oh,
they
come
were,
here.
One time,
kill her. Kill her.
You say come here.
Kill.
Kill him. Kill.
Okay.
Kill
him.
Shit right here. Did you see that?
Hold on.
We have to get this.
Oh my god. Why is this going so much faster than mine?
God damn it, Bucket, I thought you were good.
No, why is your cooldown so much quicker than mine?
I had a 0 second cooldown. I almost had a 0 second cooldown, dude.
Vampires, Bug, they have equal cooldown.
Did my internet just go out? Okay. That's good time. That's good timing. First one of the day, not too bad. Okay. Wednesday is the fix, by the way. Hi, good time for my internet to go down. That was good. Okay, I don't know what the
fuck. Take it even.
I had a feed.
And Cruz is almost here, guys. Cruz is almost
here.
I'm excited.
Cruz!
Santa Cruz.
Dude, I'm about to fucking do a backflip.
Dude, I'm about to poop in a Ziploc bag.
Oh my god, do you guys watch The Bachelorette?
Nobody. Speedy does. Speedy does.
Speedy does. Hog. Oh, I miss him so much. Anyway, there's this guy on night one. This guy, he literally just keeps doing backflips and backflips and backflips, and then he doesn't get a rose.
Dude, have you seen? So I think you should leave with Tim Robinson. Dude.
Oh, I thought you were telling me to leave for a moment. I'm so sorry.
No. That's an actual show.
I heard it's good. And then on,
Netflixers?
Oh, Netflix.
Netflixers?
Subscription service. They should just all combine into one mega. They should combine into one mega
service. Dude, if that was a bomb, I'm down for it.
I'm ready to die. I hate my role. I'm amnesiac.
Okay, I'm gonna do that then.
Oh, somebody died.
Oh,
you. I don't
know.
I thought he did something to me. Oh. So much has happened, guys. I oracled
you.
Both of them are all dead.
Listen.
You're lucky you didn't die. You died because you were gonna pop up in the meeting with your fucking shit revealed.
Really?
I oracled you.
And then Platy was dead. And then Carter came to the vet and killed Pionk. So Pionk killed Platy. And then it was fake. It was fake. It was so blatant. Yeah. Okay. And then
it was fake.
Oh no.
Okay, I'm gonna reset my internet really quickly. Oh, hey, honestly, if he's not, bro, I'm gonna throw a fit, dog. And I will. Hey, I'm prosecutor, and you're just a cute tour. Whoa, just a couple of meeting boys. We have no power.
I know.
On the field. Hello, Al. Thank you, bro.
That makes a lot of sense. She's bad now!
The sleuth, dumbass.
She the sleuth, bro.
He was the glitch!
And Pyong took his role!
Oh!
I didn't take his role. What is wrong with you? I'm not an amnesiac! Wouldn't say glitch if she took his role.
Oh, dude, she walked up and like tapped the body. So that's why
that's awesome.
Oh my fucking God. I walked over point. A pool.
That's a good point, Kara.
My bad.
Now I'm wondering if I should wait to prosecute to the end so that we can get that lover's win. You know what I mean?
Wonton, I'm sheriff, dude, okay? I'm sheriff, dude. Oh, guys, never tell Wonton to roll. He's trying to fish for rolls right now. Might be Doomsayer.
Ooh, might be Doomsayer. But, that's a good call.
Wonton, my roll rhymes with Boracle.
Bonsai, I told you I was
fucking Wonton and I are like, in weapons together. And he's like, what's your roll? What's your roll? And I tell him mine, and he just doesn't tell me his. But, okay,
I
dude.
Said that was Doomsayer! Okay,
so wait, is Pyong bad or not?
I'm not bad. Doomsayer's bad, Wonton.
It's
not okay. bad. So, Pionk, I'm going to skip because no one said anything when I asked that question.
I have to formally apologize for thinking that she was glitched.
Well, I'm out.
Proved it
my
wrong,
green shield is gone. No.
Oh my no, sissy baka. Daikuro, mitsune yatara, bokuro. Miyatara, kontore mintoro. Sento kara mindara. Akuro mindoro, tasukeru mondara.
Scary, man. That's scary.
They're really fucking good. What the hell?
Right?
Hey, what's up, dude?
Give me some money.
Is that him? Is he dead?
Bonzai.
Do that again, Bonzai. Do it. Do it, Bonzai.
I said, Yoroshiku Onigashimasu, Oni-chan.
He walk up to the body and he's over the body doing that with his little... He's rolling over it with his wheelchair.
Yeah, I was shocked to see Japan's prime minister standing over Kara's dead body, Bonzai.
Sorry, I was talking in dub. I'll talk in sub next time.
Yeah, thank you so much. So...
What the hell does it mean, though? I don't speak Japanese.
one of the VTubing companies is the head of Japan's tourism guild or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Guild. Yeah, I was gonna say guild.
They go on quests.
Is there like a maximum capacity to the? Is it like 100 people? Do you have to use World of Warcraft gold to increase the capacity?
But wouldn't it be cooler instead of like the Department of Justice, they'd be like the Justice
Guild? The Justice Guild?
That would be sick.
Sounds like a shitty cartoon.
The Justice Guild.
Yeah, the Guild of Treasury.
They go on their daily quests together to farm gold and kill mobs.
What do we call what now?
I think they do sell Japanese and vending machines in Japan. Shit's wild out there.
If I wear them around a little bit. Let me tell you guys, I'm into killing run marathons of women's underwear. I just sell them online. It's crazy. All
right, go back, Wildcat.
Go back.
We've got nothing in common.
Hey,
how do you get the mayo on your character? Like, what's the story?
I'm not meaning to follow you. I'm going up.
Oh, that's okay, dude. Don't worry about it. Oh, so the mayo is actually not really mayo. It's actually just full-blown cum. Here, let me show you the cum up here. So we are powerless, and we can't do anything except at meetings. We're dog shit. We're dog shit. Oh, but he's separated from me now. He's free. Wait, what is this game? Only one way up. What the hell is this? What the hell is this bootleg ass shit, bro? What the fuck? Only one way up. What the fuck? What is Madway? I mean, it definitely looks scuffed as fuck. Madway? What a fucking awful name. Wait, D4, you didn't die, right?
It makes me vampire when we win.
Just me into a dog.
Bonzo, you have to call me your Oshino.
D4, when I DC'd, you didn't die, right?
See you later, no, I didn't die.
Okay, cool.
I don't know why, but I didn't. I was very, very, very confused.
No, it's just a normal thing.
Fishing for bodies.
I was a widower.
What a widower. Oh no, you were a widower.
I was a widower doing a gritty widowy.
Wait, whoa.
You can interrupt your sidebar because you can't kill me.
I'm widowy doing.
Nice job, everyone. Way to go. Oh. You're crazy, bitch. You're crazy.
I was
gonna
kill my friend. Oh, wow,
I
found his body. He keeps chasing me.
I mean, I'm not chasing you.
Who's the bomber? What?
This was in Reactor.
Wow, look at all these wolves. It's gonna be crazy.
Oh, was it a Zorlock kill?
That Wildcat is good and I am good. The rest of you are psychomurgery guys.
Is Wildcat just honorary vampire?
And if me and Kara alone, far away, it's like one of us will kill the other.
Sure.
You could have killed some people over there too.
This is
no, there's no one dead on the right side. No one dead.
Man, if Kara was over there.
The me and Kara on a team are both good. That's just science.
There is 1, 2, 3.
I was running from Z. I thought he was gonna kill me.
It did. Before I'm good.
Oh, I have information. I'm the slut. Bonsai was imitated.
Okay.
Play that one more time. Hello.
That's useless.
Okay. Well, you know.
One more time.
Send it. What you doing? Anything.
A crew member.
What you doing?
Come on, admin table right now.
It just seems so like. Is there like I don't know? It seems one dimensional. Doesn't seem as difficult as only up. You know what I mean? I wonder how the controls are. But you know what the thing is? I bet you anything it's the same engine. You know what I mean? It looks pretty similar. I mean, even that trampoline looks pretty fucking close. You know what I mean? Also, I just see people. I've seen these on TikTok. And I was like, what is this game, dude? This is my first time looking at it on Twitch. I never really knew the name of the game. I actually thought when I was like looking up the something only, whatever the only up one, the other one we looked up, I thought that was going to be this game. And by my surprise, it was not. It was a totally different remake of Only Up. So, I'm very confused. Damn, dude, that was a game. Damn, bro.
They crushed it.
You guys crushed that shit. That was good.
Oh, man, that was awesome.
That was all send it. That was awesome.
I was so scared that you'd already used your kill.
Oh,
dude, I thought that was a fucking bomber, bro.
Well, guys, that's going to do it for this video. I love you.
I don't know why I'm laughing right now.
Like and subscribe.
Maybe a little like button, a little subscribe, huh?
I appreciate you greatly. Again, congratulations to anybody who wins the raffle. Make sure to look out for your name and send me a message, all right? We'll see you on the next one. Peace! Wait, how's my hair look? My hair crazy?